Hi everyone, it is the word of God for today. There is one whose rash words are like sword thrusts, but the tongue of the wise brings healing. Keep your tongue from evil and your lips from speaking deceit. Death and life are in the power of the tongue, and those who love it will eat its fruits. God bless you. Thank you for watching. Hope to see you soon. Bye-bye.